How do you test for fever? Make use of your volunteers, make use of your ASHA workers, make use of your ANMs in the grammar secretariat and the ward secretariat. Have your PHC doctors available. They need not be there, they should be available as such. But your organization strength in that village or in that ward is your ASHA workers and your volunteers and your ANMs there. Through these people, conduct a door-to-door survey. While you conduct the survey, also educate people. Anybody who is symptomatic, anybody who's got fever, anybody who's got slight symptoms, please conduct testing there. Vallaku matram kachithanga testing jaragali. So that we can be sure that so-and-so is not having COVID. Atuvanti symptomatic cases edaina unte akkada vallaku matram kachithanga testing cheyali. Chestene you will be in a position to ascertain whether that person has got COVID or not. So that's one very, very important aspect there. Now, another important area where the collectors would have to focus is hospital preparedness. This is the most important aspect once again for the collectors. Please have your joint collectors once again exclusively segregated for this purpose. While these people monitor every day, every hour, collectors would have to be involved in monitoring over them every day. While joint collectors monitor every hour and every minute, collectors would have to be monitoring every day. Hospital preparedness.
ఈ వీడియో గనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి. మరిన్ని వీడియోస్ కోసం మా ఛానల్ను సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి.